what my
that your boyfriend was returned?
My wife, calm down. I come with a reason.
I'm not your wife. Don't tell me to be happy with me. Share, you have a wife now. My parents have returned your boyfriend. You have a new wife.
Do you marry a wife for me?
Just go to your wife.
Why? What?
My sister tell me that you meet you with my friend. Whether good or not. Tell me the reason why you sleep with my friend. I want to confirm.
This man is a he-goat. Your sister is a single mother of three. And you trained those three children from different father. You single-handedly trained them. You gave them a better life. But out of carelessness, you lost your own child. Are you a coward?
Okay, I don't want to face you. Now you go. I go fight for you.
You understand?
Are you a coward?
Ask her where.
What kind of man
is this? My friend.
She just
want to stay with you. I want to confirm the truth. Jesus, understand?
She just told you that she.
All along, since I'm leading them, I'm begging you. Oh, understand? God. I've never heard this kind of story. Laugh. You swear what?
With my life, I never slept with your friend.
Because you wanted to speak to her on our own.
You see, everything she has said, I really feel the pain. Like, I'm feeling the whole pain. It's as if I'm in her shoe. And that's the reason why you've not seen me begging and say, please forgive him. Forgive him. No. 14 whole freaking years. This sister, did she later tell you why she hated you so much?
She never told me anything.
Wait, so when you were about getting married to this man, was his sister in support of this marriage?
Well, the family was not in support of the marriage, but I married him because I love him. They never liked me, but I married him out of love.
Well, you know, I think it's really wrong for we to go into a family that didn't accept us from the beginning.
Now I realize my mistake.
Man, this is a life lesson.
Realize my mistake.
This is a life lesson. You know, the mother is still alive, Abby.
Mother is very well alive.
But how come a mother? Is she not supposed to be the one to put her family together?
That's not a mother. She's not supposed to be called a mother.
Man.
At all.
Wait, oh. So in all of this, were you later told that they used jazz on your husband? I want to be clear. Was he using his clear eyes?
I don't even know. I don't really know because I've gone from church to church, different pastors to seek for solution, to ask for help. I don't really know. I don't know if they are using something on him.
You know the reason why I ask? An 8-year-old child died. He did not come.
He did not come. I did not see his brake light. I didn't.
And that's the height of it. What's this?
Who's your wife?
What, Agan? Why are you here?
Come to see my wife.
You came to see your wife without us.
Well, actually, it's my wife. It's not everything that I would
do. Why
are you here? Understand?
Don't dare call me your wife.
You see this
don't
wife.
You ever! I'm not your wife.
You are my wife.
You came with a reason.
Yeah,
I am not your wife. They did not tell you. Your sister did not tell you.
What?
That your boyfriend was returned.
My wife, calm down. I come with a reason.
I'm not your wife. Don't tell me that. Your boyfriend was returned. Your sister, a woman like
me. In front of me?
Came to collect a bride price. Who does that?
I didn't know. I didn't know. Even then my sister that have come to us and collected bride price, I didn't know. I'm not the one that sent
you
my sister.
You are the one that sent her.
I'm not the one that
to
sent
come
my
collect
sister.
The bride price.
You understand?
You didn't send your
you
sister.
Didn't send
I didn't send my sister.
So what are you doing here?
I didn't send my sister. I sent my sister. My sister now telling me the reason why I haven't quarreled with you. Because I'm very, very annoyed. Because I asked my sister, why? Tell me the reason that if I send money to my wife, you can't deliver the money. You okay. Can't do anything. Even my children, my child, you can't give it the money. Why? My sister now tell me, very, very annoyed with you.
Why? What?
My sister tell me that you meet you with my friend.
Your friend?
Yes. It's what my sister told me.
Your friend?
Yes. He said that you sleep with my friend. Why?
Yeah.
Why?
Slept with your friend?
Yes, it's what my sister told me. Why should you do such
I swear
for all the trust that I have on you?
I swear.
Oh, the belly the buttocks I have on you. You let that cheated on me with my friend.
Ever.
Cheated on, even though it's another person, my best friend.
I have you never slept ever with my friend. On you.
Okay, excuse me.
Is it the issue?
Excuse me, Oga.
Me?
Did you cheat on him?
I swear, I have never. Since I've married this man for 14 good years now, I have never ever cheated on him. I have never ever seen another man. I swear with everything I have.
Is it my sister lying?
Excuse me, excuse me.
My
excuse
sister
me.
Is my sister.
Excuse me, excuse me.
Cheat on you.
Yes. You heard this story from another person, Abi?
It's my blood sister.
Excuse me.
It's my blood sister.
So you believe your sister over your wife?
So your sister told you, you didn't even try to make some investigations, you just believed.
You did not even try to confront me, your wife.
No, it's the time I'm begging you, they didn't tell me anything. The time I'm begging you, they didn't tell me anything. And now my mom and my sister not speaking that for me. Then my sister not tell me the reason. You understand? I have to comfort you, ask you. You understand?
Who did I really marry to? Was I married to a vegetable or what?
It's obvious, it's obvious. It's obvious he married a vegetable.
Vegetable, you're a weakling. You don't know nothing.
My wife, calm down.
You
calm
cannot stand for your family.
Is it true or not that you do such a thing?
Jesus,
ask me. Is the reason why I'm here? You understand?
Hey.
Let me know the place I'm heading to.
So I don't even apologize.
Let me know the know that they apologize. Apologize. Is it a normal apologize or not? If it's the reason why, if you do such a thing. There is no more apologize because you can't sleep with my friend. I'm happy with you.
Wow.
You expect me to be happy with you. It's not.
You don't need to be happy with such a thing. Share, you have a wife now. My parents have returned your wife price. You have a new wife.
Do you marry a wife for me?
Just go to your wife.
Did you marry a new wife for
your sister married
your
a new wife for you.
A new wife for you.
You call it my sister married a new wife for me.
We are not with your bride price again. We returned your bride price for you. Your sister came to collect your bride price on behalf of you. So go. Go to your new wife.
My sister come and paid, collected bride price. Who paid the bride price?
Go to your new
am
wife.
Am I not the one that paid the bride price? Am I not the one that paid the bride
she
price?
She's not on your behalf. We're not the one that sent her.
The same way.
I'm not the one. I'm not the one that sent her.
Oh God! Who
the same
care
way, listen to me. The same way.
Who did I marry to?
So you send money to your sister to give her. That was the same way she collected the bride price to give to you.
Exactly. My sister did not give me any bride price. Even though that my sister came to you and collect bride price, I'm not the one that sent my sister.
Go and meet your sister then.
Yeah, go to your sister.
I just want to know the truth, whether good or not. Tell me the reason why you sleep with my friend. I want to confirm whether
this man is a
he
goat. Are you a coward?
Okay, I don't want to face you. Now you go. I go. Sam, now you go fight for him.
You understand?
Are you a coward?
Go ask her where the reason why you sleep with my friend.
She just
came to know the truth. I want to confirm the truth. Jesus, understand?
She just told you that she.
All along, sister, I'm leading them. I'm begging you. Oh, understand? God. I've never heard this kind of story.
Swear.
You swear what?
With my life, I never slept with your friend. You.
You sure?
Since 14 years.
Do you want me to go ahead and investigate?
I swear, with everything.
I swear. You want me to go ahead and investigate? If I go ahead and investigate, I will continue with you. Understand, but I'm now.
What?
Now, what? I will try to tell you. Say, what do you do that you sleep? My sister tell me that you sleep with friend. It's not proper.
Jesus,
is this man for
what I'm pointing my mind.
Is this for
you? Understand?
Hey, you
are you for real?
You married the most annoying man on earth.
They
are still okay because
you have been used.
Exactly. He has been used.
What?
They have been used.
They've used you.
They have used you.
Your family. They've used
your family. They abused you. Go to your new wife. Please go.
Do you know why this man? Do you know why the sister is trying to spoil his mind? I'm sure she saw the video of him coming to beg you.
Yes.
So now this is she going through another angle.
Yes.
To ruin everything.
Everything possible to stop.
Don't you have sense, Mr. Man?
I swear.
Your sister is controlling your life. Are you in a cage?
How did I end up with this kind of fool?
Are you in a cage?
How?
No, are you in a cage?
Now your clear eye they use.
If you, your sister told you that you meet your wife with another person, how would you feel?
Oga, that's not.
You're a man like me. You're a man like me. Your sister now tell you you saw your wife with another man. How would you feel?
Do you trust your wife?
I'm asking you a question because you're a man like me. You abandoned me. You understand?
Do you trust
your wife? I'm not in Nigeria. The people and the Nigerian witness what is going on.
Yeah.
Yes.
Good. You're in Nigeria. You dumped somebody.
Wow. Understand?
So you dumped your wife for how many years?
For you.
And you expect her not to touch anybody, Abi?
She did not even touch.
Good, great. Now you're still a person. But you, your faith will flourish around. Her.
Yes, sleep no, around. I'm traveling out to make money. Because the money I'm traveling out to make is our own.
The condoms.
What are you using them for?
What are the condoms? Okay, I'm asking you, what are the condoms?
The condoms, what are you using them for?
I'm not the one putting the condom. If you know that condom is my pack, I don't know. But that's
fine. Ah, Linus Sumba. Linus Sumba.
Typical liar. You're a liar. Now you come here to say rubbish from your mouth.
Oga, do you understand that your sister your sister is a single mother of three, and those three children, they are from different fathers? Are you not ashamed?
What?
You are telling me what? So you think you are only investigate our own life? I also had to investigate your life.
Your family gone, gone,
your family gone, gone, gone.
You went deep.
Your sister is a single mother of three, and you trained those three children from different father. You trained, you single-handedly trained them. You gave them a better life. But out of carelessness, you lost your own child because your sister said he was never sick. It was just a male sickness.
Even the one where they go private school.
And you brought him out from a private school to a government school because your sister said money, you were spending too much. Are you not
money
heartless?
Too much.
Even if you were just Oga, brain ugi, upper up. Now, your sister saw a video of you apologizing your wife to come back. She is now trying to twist your mind. She's now telling you that she caught your wife with your best friend. The question is, if this was true, why did she not tell you all these years? It's been 2 years plus since your wife left your home. Why did your sister not tell you before now that she caught your wife with your best friend? Why is she just telling you yesterday?
The reason why I asked my sister, because my sister, I don't know whether my sister see the video. I'm begging my wife all up and down.
She saw it.
I don't know whether my sister saw it. My sister and I'm bringing this issue.
She saw it, and that was why she brought up the issue, because she hates your wife.
Understand?
She does not like your
wife.
The
normal thing is to interview my wife, whether she do such
as
or
what?
Not.
As what? What rights do you have to interview her? What rights do you have?
TV host. I still have a right because it's my wife.
She's not your wife.
I'm not your wife.
Your sister has taken the bride price.
No, I'm not the one that collected the bride price. And I didn't say my
you
sister collected the bride
collect
price.
She collected on your behalf. Don't ever call me your wife.
I have to wait. I should go direct and collect. Yes, okay. I requested for bride price. But I didn't do such.
Okay, you spoiled.
You call it my sister.
You spoiled my business. I didn't come here for you. I came here to meet this woman.
Just go away.
You are getting me angry. Leave here.
Leave this place.
Oga, leave.
Go back to your wife.
You they follow us?
I have a new wife. Just go. Leave this place.
Wife, come down. The wife with the brought for me. Isani, a prostitute. Oh. The wife is not my children wife. You are the one of my heart. You understand? I tell the girl that I should leave my house. You understand? She's not my wife. The girl is not my wife. You understand? You still there on my mind. That's why I come back to you.
Go and stay with your prostitute.
Go stay with your prostitute, please.
Go and stay with your
prostitute.
You're
not married to me again. Your bride price has been returned. So go stay with your prostitute.
Am I the one that collected bride price?
Oh,
now your sister. I know they give me headache.
To my sister. You say my sister. Am I the one that sent my sister? Am I the one that sent my sister? I'm the one that paid the bride price.
Tell him to leave.
You have to wait. I should collect my bride price direct.
Go
and discuss with your sister.
Go tell your sister. Go. Just leave this place.
Nah, what kind of rubbish is this? You get to interview the audacity.
This is what you guys are begging for.
The audacity. God forbid, will I beg for this man after all you went through in that marriage? Lie, Bobo. Bubu, come. After all you went through.
So how has it been?
How are you? You want biscuits?
It's not been easy at all. It's not really easy. But we're managing. We got all things supposed to be. We're really trying. We're managing.
I'm really sorry for everything you've gone through. This is a whole lot. It's a whole lot. Raising this child alone. No. Man, you're a woman king, girl. You're a woman king.
After you lost one already.
After I lost one already.
8 years.
It's good years. He still had the guts to come here and say rubbish from his mouth.
And the fact that he's here to interview, that his sister told him, you cheated.
I cheated.
Is this man a coward?
It's not just a coward, he's an ego. A very stupid somebody.
For someone who has been cheating right in her front, you go pack 30 condoms, come back from abroad, you go use her finish before you go back.
I'm not complaining. Oh, you still have the guts to come here to interrogate me.
You know,
to investigate. I was sleeping with his friend.
There was something I found out. But I will tell you tomorrow when I come. I want to be sure. I'm going to see the person this night. I want to be sure of what I heard. You go bust your bubble. People should stay tuned. This one is huge and thick. It go shock you. Let's go.
We'll get back to you this night. We'll reach out to you.
Okay? Thank you. All right, then.
Bye. Bye.